Hey, you're watching Half Zip, the Lock Picking Welder. On today's episode, I'm going to be picking and gutting this American Lock Model 1100. Okay, I'm going to be using top of the keyway tension, using this heavy bar from Sparrows and 50,000ths, and this Peterson's gem, a modified Peterson's gem in 18,000ths. I'm going to be using pretty light tension on the tension bar, and being pretty light with the pick as well. These things are incredibly easy to overset. So, let's see what we can do here. Just gonna kind of very lightly poke at each pin and see if we get any little clicks. Little click on one, I'm just gonna move straight away to two. Two got a little click. So three, four, a little click. And that's all I'm feeling there. A little pressure, see if we're there, no. Okay, go back down, start with one. Two, little click, three, little click on four, nothing on five, little click on one, another little click on one, nothing on two. Little click on three. Nothing on five. Four. There's a click on two. Trying to find a false set and not overset anything, which is easier said than done with these 1100s. Ah, which is exactly what just happened. Yeah, I overset five. Instead of trying to mess around with it, I just let it all go, start over. Nice click on one, a couple little clicks on two. Three, nothing. Overset again. Okay, we got a false set there. Holy shit. Now is where things usually really get stupid. I'm trying to find the binder. Oh my god. Thank you. Well, we got her open. Holy shit. Okay. Wow. Phillips. Need a little pinning tray. Here's my gut wrench. Here we go. Oops. Forgot to lock it back up again. Okay, let's see what we got. Pin number one. Serrated. I mean, they're all serrated key pins. Pin two. I'll fix that in a second. Pin three. Pin four. And pin five. Where's my... Let's just get this one. So two is not serrated, but just because it's really, really small. Same with four. The rest are serrated key pins. Now let's see what we got in the Bible. Number one, these things are right at, there's like zero tension on these springs. Come on. Number one, serrated spool. Number two, serrated. Three, serrated. Just get it from the other side. Four is a serrated spool. And five is a serrated. Okay. I'm just going to leave the springs in there. They're so small anyway, it doesn't really matter that much. Hopefully we can see that. Alright, now to get her all back together. Which is actually not too bad since, these driver pins sit very low. Actually, no, I'm going to put four in first. on there. Five. Three. Two, and then last but not least, 5, 10, 1. Follow back in there. Just one second. Just to keep them down. Okay, let's get the key pins back in. Key pin number one. Tiny little key pin number two. Three. And four is a tiny little thing. Oh, shit. Good tolerances on these. Definitely good tolerances on these. Here we go. Okay. Again, get our trusty little C clip. Looks like it went on. Well, it doesn't really matter. In this one, there's no little tail. Okay, she's on there. I'll show that bidding in a second. Bidding is. Was fun to say the least. Well, that was stupid. That was incredibly stupid. There we go. Key. Anti-shim thing on there. Anti-bypass, whatever. This is turning into a fail. Okay. There we go. Now she fits a little bit better. Okay. Get a little Phillips screw back in there. Nice and tight. Oh, wow. Yep. That happened. I'll make sure it still works. And she's good. Now, if I could just show off this lovely bidding here for a moment. Where are we? Look at that disaster of a bidding. Really fun. Really fun. I bought another one of these and got even worse bidding. So, anyways, that was quite a bit longer than, you know, a normal video. We had to go through the whole getting and everything, and this thing is just a real tough luck. But anyways, thanks so much for sticking around. Thanks so much for watching, and take care, guys.